This is the M3 amphibious rig. It's a self-propelled, amphibious bridging vehicle that is used for the projection of tanks and other vehicles across water obstacles. It functions as a four-wheeled vehicle on roads and propels itself in water using two large aluminium pontoons that create buoyancy. When linked together, these pontoons form a bridge capable of supporting heavy battle tanks. The longest bridge constructed using this rig was built in Poland, consisting about 36 rigs.